have wings? Yo, hi. God of War 3. Remastered. Now the reason why I'm playing this is because I want to play the new God of War, Ragnarok. And in order for me to fully enjoy this whole experience, I need to immerse, I need to understand the whole story. So without further ado, let's start. My very first time playing God of War. Oh shit, it just starts like that? My vengeance starts now. Oh
my god. My brothers, we were forged in victory. A victory that ended the Great War and brought forth the reign of Mount Olympus. Born from the depths of the underworld, rooted in the River of Souls, our mountain emerged out of the chaos. As it grew, so too did the might of the Olympians. He created a world of peace, a world of prosperity, a world that lives in the shadow and safety of my mountain. A mountain that has come to be the absolute measure of strength and power. Now, on this day, that power is to be tested. The mortal Kratos seeks to destroy all that I have wrought.
The graphics look like beauty, I'm not gonna lie.
Brothers, put aside the petty grievances that have splintered us for so long. We will unite. We will stand together. And I will wipe out this plague. Olympus!
Olympus? Oh shit. Oh, look at that gold fire hair. I like that one. That is fast as fuck. Now I know it's not full screen. If I put it full screen, the auto gets fucked up. Kind of like that one a lot. Guy with the golden fire hair. Looks badass. I don't know anything about this game. All I know is it's about gods. Am I here? Am I one of them? Oh, there I am.
Your son has returned. I bring the destruction of Olympus!
Oh, so I'm the son.
The Titans will fail again.
Holy shit. Now, one thing is I've never played this PlayStation game before. This is my first time playing it. Okay, so the left stick is how to move. The defense are like opposite. Can I jump? Must be grab. Why? Okay. It's cool. So they're my enemies? Is that the boss? Jeez. Boom. He's coming.
Something has me.
going on? Run, Kratos, run! Holy fuck. R1? What the fuck is R1? Give me B, bitch. So this is R1. Circle? I have to get used to these controls. I stick to dodge. What the fuck was that? Have wings? What the fuck am I supposed to do? I am so lost. This is badass, man. Da 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 da. Mount Olympus, okay. Hold in direction to jump and press. Oh, I'm pressing square. So, X is to jump. Press and hold on to controls. Green is for health, blue is for magic, red is for experience. Okay. Use lives to travel along the ledge. My dude needs help. Let's go. There's oxygen. This is so beautiful. Pull up, pull up. R1 to attach, hold to swing. It's like a Dark Souls. The chain of bonuses around world strength secures the bond between Olympus and the underworld. I just wonder if it's hard because of the two. Is it the same person? Is that somebody else? Just like that, they're gone. Hang on, let's press to pull yourself up. Holy shit. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Come on. I did it. Da 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 da. Hello. It's funny how he asks us to help him, but we're just, you know. Oh shit! Who the fuck is this? Horse. Whoa! Okay. Oh my fucking god. Magic time. Motherfucker. Whoa! Oh, there we go. Oh, did I miss something? Oh, I did. This is so fucking badass. Damn it. Okay, let me remember the buttons. X. X.
Oh my god!
A lever, okay. Here lie the remains of Ares, the fallen god of war. Oh, are they gonna come out? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, do I have to press it again? Fucking shit. Oh, yeah, I did. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go! Don't leave, don't leave. There we go. That just definitely reminds me of like Dark Souls. Oh, save station. Cool. Alright, let's see. Whoa, 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 what was that? Jesus, dude. There's nothing compared to Xbox games. God damn. Let's go! Oh my god, I love this so far. Go, 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 go. This is another. Oh! Scared me. Okay. Holy shit. It's one strong ass motherfucker. There we go. We're okay. You're okay. Everything will be okay. Is there like a person controlling it? That would be cool. Dude, for an old ass game, this is, the quality is actually pretty good. I mean, it is remastered, but even still, it's still very good. Is it a person? Heart of Gaia. Dun dun. I'm gonna be honest, I was under the impression that I might need to get a PlayStation, but my PC is actually... PC and streaming is actually... It's actually holding up well. Gaia's heart is surrounded by an impenetrable surface that cannot be destroyed. Oh, there's stuff back here. Are you okay? What am I missing? Oh, I could climb here too. Oh. Okay. There we go. Just takes time to understand what's going on. Climb there, use my rope thing, and then swing over there. Cool. Press circuit to grab an enemy, then press use them for battle. Oh! So fucking beautiful. Oh my god. I can't believe I've been missing out on this game. Like, seriously, dude. It's so fucking amazing. Okay.
challenge me, mortal? A god of Olympus?
A true warrior does not hide, Poseidon! Leave the sea and face me!
You have disrespected the gods for the last time, Kratos! I will leave nothing of you in my place!
Oh shit, I'm finna die. It's like so fucking hard to hit though. Ah shit. Jesus, can't even fucking move. Oh, well, I wish I saw that. I'm so lost.